Okay, I'm going to tie the spring onto the webbing, and to do that I go up from underneath, pull the needle out, do a tight stitch coming back. It's quite tough to get through the webbing, and then to knot it I've got to go through the stitch I've made and back through the loop I've created and pull it very tight. It needs to be really tight so that when the spring is tied on in four places and you wriggle it, it doesn't move.